The Oklahoma Beef Council is dealing with new revelations that over 8 years, an employee apparently embezzled $2.6 million. Officials say the person was immediately fired. An investigation continues. Criminal and civil charges are expected.